10 again. Well, this is not my second stage makeup tutorial, but this time I decided that I'm gonna do bruises because they're quite cool. So I'm gonna do bruise knuckles. You know, after you like punch someone. So that's a brush clean on before I get quite a light yellow colour. I mean quite a pinky pastel colour. So it comes away with bruise. This one isn't much darker than my skin tone. Because I'm quite a little pasty. Oh yeah, something on the music tours. Do you want something a bit more artsy? You can hear it. Spectral Brides, never given. Just come if you like them. Okay. After you've got, like, just a shade that you can also do, just to make it a bit more realistic, if we go for, like, a purpley colour. It's easier to do it if you put your hand in this, like this band, or a specs of the brush on the ground. It's dusty. I'm trying to move in the wrong way. Yeah, because you can see. It's quite. Anyway, you can see it like that. So that's pretty old, isn't it? Okay, now we go for looking blue. And the red here. Because, yeah, you can see. And also the paper touch is just move your hand back. Thanks. Don't worry. Yeah. Now, because we want quite a dark rose, we're gonna add some black. But not too much. Or else it just looks ridiculous. Yeah, quite crazy. Okay. Also, because the rose is just blood underneath this bit, we add a bit of red to get quite sore. Yeah.
in my nose ring.
Yeah, you can't see it because there's really light in there.
So you can't see it.
Okay. I think your response is still in your bruises. Maybe. Got dusted.
I'm sure you are.
Yeah.
I've wiped off.
And also, maybe put some sewing suggestions because you are listening to me practically anywhere. As long as it's not classical.
See you
down there. Don't forget to comment.